G'day guys, welcome back to Total War Warhammer. This is part of our Empire campaign. And this episode, we're going to try and get an awesome city battle in here and then possibly an awesome field battle against a full stack army. No! So we're going to go up against Borderlux in that. There's not much else happening at the moment. I've got to prepare to go to war with the vampires and stuff. I'm just giving this human faction a chance to get nice and friendly with me, and then possibly they might join me.
Deliver your missive and then get from my presence.
Wow, he's pissed. Non-aggression? No. Come on, dude, I can crush you. Just join me. I need to get him on side, so... Wow. I'm actually... I can probably get that non-aggression with... Norland, is that still an objective of mine? Yes. So, defensive or military alliance with Norland. I think everyone's still trying to get chaos. Okay, so diplomacy. Might as well try and achieve it.
I will listen, but my time is short.
And I can't. Why can't I? Trade agreement? No. That's all low. He's not going to give me that. I don't know why he won't give me that. Doesn't matter. I gotta try get peace with these two Norska guys. And I can't. What? Oh, because they're part of Chaos. Alright, so Chaos get an advantage when they start. They get puppet states, which when you play as Chaos, you don't. But when you play as Chaos, you start from turn 0. Chaos come in at turn 100. And are expected to kick ass, so they get puppet states to start with. Wait, one of those puppet states is the strongest bloody one. No. Yes. You've got 9 factions. You're the strongest faction. Crap. Keslev is in for an ish. Okay, Keslev is dealing with chaos. You poor bastard. Oh, no, you're not. Yes, you are. You're at war with them. You've got 12 settlements, so let's keep an eye on them. Chaos are ranked 6 at the moment. I'd come up and help, but I'm busy. Enjoying my own little world down here. Okay, so what we're going to do, we are going to invade.
Pick up the pace. Summon the Elector Counts.
And then do an end turn, and then we'll declare war next turn so they don't pull that army back. Okay, researching technology. We finally built a foundry, so we can research a few more buildings. Okay, we can get missile damage for pistols, handgunners, and that. I'm not using them at the moment. Leadership when laying siege or under siege. That could be useful. And ammunition. Well, I guess we go for the siege one. Nothing else there I really want. And we have a skill point for... Oh, this is a guy who's... I don't even know what he's doing here. Okay, he's just scouting, really. I should throw him in an army. He's a useful warrior, but... Yeah. Alright. Let's do that end turn, and then next turn we'll declare war. What are the bloody vampires doing now? Get out of my territory. I'm not even at war with you. I think everyone's sending armies after Chaos. Poor Chaos. Wait, did you just sack that city? You did, you sneaky bastard. And you're in force march. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're going after Chaos. They wouldn't go all the way to attack Keslev. They're getting attacked in their own region. They disappeared. Negative growth. Huh. Population of my settlement has been gradually vanishing. Now, these are these Skarlakin guys. Whatever he pronounced that. Yeah. Britannia, oh no, you've got a good little army. You might be able to hold out against that. No, you've got enough old armies, you'll be fine. Let's focus on me. I want to do my battles. So, Borderlux.
Whether chivalrous or declare
not, war.
I will strike you down.
I'm not
going to
call my allies in.
Displease me.
And go. Now they're at war with Astylia, who are down here, and I don't want them getting any bigger, so I really need to take this land from them. Okay. And no one joined the fight, so they're on their own.
I command here.
Wait, where'd their armies go? Ah, shit. I think they just went to attack. Oh well, they'll be back. What are you shooting? You're shooting shit at my guy.
Yes.
The Empire.
Anyway. Ooh. The odds aren't too bad. Knights of the Realm. Good thing we've got some spearmen. A lot of peasant bowmen. Shock cav. Are they archers? No. That's a lance that they've got. And Grail Knights. Grail Knights. Okay. I still want 4 siege towers. And I mean, I've got artillery, so I should be able to blow shit up. But 4 siege towers would help me sleep at night. It's only... Oh, it's 4 turns? This is a tier 5 city, so maybe I have to build large siege towers or some shit. Continue the siege. We should be fine. The other army's gonna come and reinforce.
Step to it.
Okay, so let's do 4 quick end turns. And they take about 10 seconds, so it should be a minute, as long as nothing goes wrong. Yeah, get away with your hero. Here comes chaos. There goes chaos. Oh, wait. What happened then? Who won that? No one withdrew. Chaos ended up withdrawing.
Be at peace, for that is all I ever want.
Now what do you want? Military access? You gonna go after chaos too? Good luck with that. They pay me 500, they can have it. Oh, what? You just wrecked them. Good job though. Keslev is gonna... It's got 12 factions against 2 hordes. But these guys are coming. And they're...
A horde has been observed nearby, my lord.
Yeah, we know.
They march with their whole civilization in tow.
Yeah, we know.
Drive them away if they attempt to scour your lands.
They're nowhere near my lands. This has nothing to do with me. I doubt they're going to get close to my lands. I'm more worried about these guys. Who are pretty much in my lands.
Sheesh.
And I've got a tier 1 garrison. That's bad. Crap. Should be paying more attention. Do I have a good hero? Yes, I do. You'll do.
The Empire. It is for the best.
I'm pretty sure you're going to die and get attacked next turn. So... Can I buy another lord? Nope. Okay. I'm still committing to my attacks.
Men, we must attack.
We might just commit with 2 siege towers. Now, what kind of artillery? I wonder if I can blow up the walls. They have trebuchets. I'll keep going. Who's this? My priest. Okay. You need to start working on your magic. So magic missiles. High attack angle. Effective at close range. What does it actually do? Bolts of cleansing energy flying from the wizard's hand, searing evil wherever it strikes. Sounds like something cool. God. In turn. They're going to attack me. And chaos are rampaging. Come back and help me. I think they are coming back to help me. Oh shit, they're going to take that town. Oh shit, they're going to take my city. Well. Alright, they have Warhounds, which are good in certain situations. They have Chaos Marauders, which are crap. And they have Chaos Marauders with great weapons. So, great weapons are armor-piercing units. And standard units are shielded and armored, normally. I think we can do this. Just depends. Can these Pistolier Cav get away from those Warhounds? What's your speed? I need to know your speed, Cav. 92. The Warhound speed is 92. Crap. Oh well, let's fight it. Have to try. There's another army behind this though, as well. I don't know, maybe I need to pull back one of my main armies. Okay, Pistolier Cav. We can harass them, they don't have any archers. Except for those goddamn Warhounds. So, is there any high ground? There is, here. We're gonna take the high ground.
Ready for war!
High ground is super important in this game.
Pistoliers, raise your weapons!
Okay, what have you got? So your sword infantry, your strength is 450 for your weapon. That's huge. Okay. Halberdiers here.
Moving now.
Yes, General.
Crossbows behind.
Go. Ready.
Two sword infantry each side.
Yes, sir.
Yes, quickly. General.
Those, our archers can destroy them. These warhounds are going to be an issue.
Ready. I command here.
Put our lord on top. It's going to fast forward for a second.
Emperor's might.
What are you going to do? You're going to attack me straight on. You won't win.
For the Emperor.
You in skirmish mode?
Combat. Yes, my lord.
And you did nothing. Well, hopefully they don't catch you.
Pistoliers. Yes, sir, quickly.
I'm gonna run them up. To my units.
Formation, march!
Archers are firing.
Sir, go!
Right. Our king can do this.
For
as for this side,
swordsmen! At speed!
It's fine. Archers did really well. They're using a bit of magic on me.
So,
pistoliers are going to help on this side now. That's good magic. Shit.
Yes, General.
Archers, keep doing your thing.
Into battle.
Oh, they're gonna keep chasing me till they get me. Okay. Should we go for their lord with all my archers? I think it's a good call. It's probably our best chance of winning this. I mean, we did really well. Look at the destruction we've done. Okay, the lord is attacking these Chaos Hounds. Pistoliers. Melee it. He's nearly dead. Ooh, that's a good strike. Oh shit, they got me with Warhounds again. Come on, okay. Lord, go and help out. Cav got destroyed by Warhounds. Come on, we need to get their guy. Keep firing. It's our best chance. Swordsmen are holding for now. Come on, Lord. Chase them. Do something. He's nearly dead. He's wavering. Halberdiers are doing okay. The swordsmen aren't. I need this guy dead. You've got plenty of time to kill him. Kill him, kill him, kill him. Lord's doing well. He's killing some of these Chaos Hounds. Come on, he's nearly dead. Another good volley. What's going on? Come on!
It is war.
Okay, my lord needs to get these Chaos Marauders. He's got to die. Come on, you can do this. He's a, got him. Got him. Is that enough to break them?
Missiles ready
for the Emperor!
No. Kind of, maybe. Can we get some good shots in or what? Crossbows, fire. You've got a good shot. Oh no, you don't. It's blocked. Come on, just fire at what you can. The Lord's doing what he can. We might be okay. This Cav pisses off. Warhounds piss off. Come on, Lord. You can do this. If you had a god power, I'd be so much more confident right now.
Our weapons are yours.
Come on, just give me one flank.
Sigma, preserve us!
No. Nah, this flank's too strong. Bugger.
Quick march!
It's nearly over. Please don't raise my city. Oh, I should have upgraded my garrisons a little bit more. I got carried away doing other shit. Stay alive, buddy. You've got 450 damage. You can do amazing things. Oh, my silly cav is still alive. It's over. Fast forward it. We're done.
Your general.
There we go. Damn. Please don't raise my city. It's gonna take me a long time to get my troops back. I should have built that extra garrison army that I was planning to as well. Shit! You son of a bitch. Killed in battle. Thank you. God damn it. Alright, let's get you into this city. They're not going to attack Aldolf. I think they're going to go for this city over here. Let's get some troops into you. I mean, they're wounded. They might not be able to do that twice. Can we... I should have been paying more attention. I need a coordinated attack with you on them. Please help. I got this to deal with. And I think they're going to take that city from me, so it's a bit disappointing.
Raise your weapons.
Anyway, let's do this.
Attack!
We've got two siege towers. I'm going to wing it. So fight it. They've also got two trebuchets, which could be a problem. Hopefully cannons outrange trebuchet. Alright. First things first. What does this shit look like?
Now comes war.
That's pretty cool. And my cannon? What you'd expect. Looks like a cannon. Okay. Well, we want to sort of go for one side. There's also only one gate. Can we damage the walls? We can just smash through the walls. Okay. We're going to focus this side. What's your range of the cannon? The entire map. Well, no, not the entire map. About from my spawn, I can hit to the edge of their spawn. So that's cool. You don't have any different ammunition or anything to worry about. Hellstorm, what's your range? Same sort of thing. Okay. The two towers I'm going to put on this side. I'm pretty sure I'm going to lose these two towers, and then I've...
Our weapons are yours.
No idea how I'm going to get into the city.
The Empire endures.
Everyone else over here.
Ready, General.
Cavalry ready. Sigma calls. The winds
magic. Yeah, we've got 16 magic as well, so... That's good. I'm going to get my priest over here. Is that everybody? Oh, except for the halberdiers. Okay. Start the battle.
We are
cannon. Fire for the tower.
Try and
land.
Hellstorm rocket battery.
Hellstorms are firing. They didn't get... Oh my god, yes! Okay, cannons are getting some hits. We have to attack. We can't just sit back because the towers will destroy us. Reinforcements are coming in. But if we keep moving forward, they'll keep firing. That tower's going to take a while to take down. Just keep moving forward, please. Reichsguard knights have no point fighting. Can't use magic against towers. Oh shit, I lost one tower already. This one's nearly out of range. Climb the walls. This one got through. So one tower got through. Where's my other cannon? Here they come. They're coming in. Alright, now we need to get our best warriors ready to climb the walls. Okay, and my best warriors are... here. Well, at least we got up. These guys are climbing up. Then this other cannon... it's gonna get shot at. Actually, no, it's not gonna get shot at, because they don't have people in half of these towers. Still doing a lot of damage to me, though. Oh, shit. Did I just shoot my own thing? I did. Hold fire. Cannon. Fire at the gate. Okay, cannon, fire at the gate. Hellstorm rockets, fire into the middle. And infantry are going to get on the walls. Okay, we also climbed the ladders, so we're good. Now let's get spearmen up as well. Get them into the city. Then we get our own crossbows onto the walls. That tower can keep firing. It's not going to do anything. Carl France. What have you got now? What's this? Hold the line. Oh, it's... yeah. Come on, let's fight our way across the walls. Where are these Hellstorm rockets? Here we go. They've got their firing arc. This is it. So they fire three, then they do a full salvo. And we hit the towers. This... anti-infantry doing its work. Seems to hit the trees a lot, though. Come on, let's take out some of all their archers. I'm gonna get my crossbow on the walls. The cannons are firing for the gates. They don't do very much damage. Where are my halter bearers?
The heart of the city is within sight, my lord. Press forward.
Archers on the wall.
Shields up.
Let's go.
Swordsman.
Come on, everyone get down here. Get up the ladders and shit. I like the ladders, they're a nice touch. My artillery's doing nothing, really. Gee, okay, this might do something. Not really. It's anti-infantry, it's not anti-cav. So we're doing nothing to their armored cav. We'll get through. They're off all the towers, nearly. Actually, they are off all the towers, so we can move up all of our infantry. Crossbows are gonna get on the wall. Infantry are pushing through. Still fighting with the archers. I'm gonna get my own archers on the rest of the wall. So we'll call them up to the gate. And then we'll just climb with ladders. Okay, this takes a long time. Why aren't you using the tower? Halter bearers, use the towers, please. Okay, now the artillery is doing work. On... what's it killing? Oh, it's killing some of the knights. Their trebuchets are firing back. They're not really that accurate, though. And how's the gate looking? Gates at 21%. Cannon, what have you done? You walked all the way here? Artillery's really doing good work. Okay, halter bearers are getting on the walls. Where are my crossbows that I told to get on the walls? Come here. Okay, you can't get off the walls now because you've screwed yourselves. Okay, hurry up. Halter bearers, get down. Fight. Fight, 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 fight. This cannon, can you fire? Oh shit, are they coming out? Yep.
Crossbows ready, General!
Fire. Oh, they're going back in now.
Okay.
Crossbows over here. We'll climb this wall. The crossbows are starting to set up and they should start firing. How's this going? Where is Karl Franz? Get him over here. Get him into the battle. Get my priest to climb the siege tower. He can fire down. Karl Franz into those archers will do amazing work. Halter bearers are wrecking their cav. Spearmen over here. This artillery is so cool. Alright, we've taken the top of the tower. So, let's start fighting. Get the artillery to stop. Hold fire. You're done. Archers climb the wall. Okay, Karl Franz, where are you? Yep. Do your thing. Their morale should just drop like a stone. Okay, what have we got? Unbreakable and... Oh, they use magic on me. Those bastards. But they all broke. So let's push round. With the halter bearers and everything. He can chase the archers. Okay, ladders are a very inefficient way of getting on the walls. And cannons are a very inefficient way of getting through a gate. You really need siege equipment. It's nearly over though. So much fun. And it's cool learning about all this. So when we do a legendary campaign, we'll know what we're doing and what we need to bring. We just need Karl Franz, that's all we need. He does good work. Halter bearers and everything, we're going to flank. What do their trebuchets look like? Ah, it's a pretty basic looking trebuchet. You going to fire?
Nope.
The cannons still haven't gotten through. Hey, what happened to my crossbows? Didn't I tell you guys all to get on the wall? Oh, you decided to come over here instead of using your own ladders. Oh, my priest is here.
I am prepared.
I'm just having fun. So, what does this do? Doesn't say how much damage, but let's hope it's good.
Illuminus calls.
What? Is that it? What? Does it help a unit or boost a unit or what is it? It's got a recharge. Causes magical damage, strong effect at close range, strong versus a single combatant. Okay, they're trying to shoot him with a trebuchet. How'd my flank go? We're done. Okay, let's hit him. It's nearly over. There they go. They all just broke. I think... I don't know what that magic is. It's like a focus beam that's hurting them and just focuses on one character. We're done. Alright. Now that frees up an army to go and try and save my cities. And the other army can stay and deal with Borderlocks. Wow, loot and occupy. Hell yes. 8,000.
As is my right by Sigmar's crown.
Okay, sure we all got some good experience for that.
I am prince and emperor
to and the provinces.
I'm not going to send Karl Franz back. I'm going to send this guy back because he has full movement still.
Indeed.
Karl Franz just took the city. He hasn't got full movement. Need to rush you back. Rush, 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 rush. Couple of turns. If you had a horse, you'd be a lot quicker. Speaking of giving him a... I can't... Okay, I can give you a horse. I can't give you a Pegasus, sorry. And you don't have any more movement. Okay. As for this, we need to do what? Borderlocks Wine Market, Imperial Harbor. This is a really good economic shit. No, kind of. I don't... What happened to all your armies, guys?
How should we proceed?
I'm going to bring the hero back as well, even if we just throw him into an army. And, I mean, this hero in an army, why are you not taking replenishment? I guess you need to join the army.
A time to heal.
It is time.
Vampire corruption is still going down, so that's fine. Shit, I can't believe we lost that. It's going to take a long time to repair.
Praise Sigma.
Oh, how are we going for time? All right, we're done for time. Anyway, so thank you for watching, guys. The plan changed. I would like to take this city. I don't know if they're going to take it or what they're going to do. If I can, I'll try and take that city. I'll leave Karl Franz
here
until I get the opportunity to do that. He needs to recruit a unit of swords.
Agreed.
Cannons aren't... I mean, they're good for large units. They're not really good for city sieges. But they'll be good against monsters. Yeah, I'll try and take that city. And... yeah, we'll just sort of see how we go. Plan is, at the moment, is just to attack the Skalek... I don't even know how to pronounce that. Skarklin? I don't know. And, I mean, one of their armies turned away, which is great. The other one's still coming after me. But we're going to attack them, push them back, rebuild my city. And I think everyone's dealing with chaos without me. So, good luck with that. We'll just do an end turn before we finish. Just to see what happens. Okay, Karl Franz has some upgrades. What were we going for? I don't know what we're going for. Public order, no. Attrition, corruption, no. I think we went with hold the line last time because I thought it was a suggestion, but it turns out it wasn't. Oh no, it's still telling me to do this. Rally. It's another one there. I think it's trying to make me get down to these abilities. I don't know. It could mean nothing. Now, we have a temple here, which will allow us to get warrior priests, which I don't want. So I'm going to destroy this. I've got a tier 4 city, which is awesome. That I am going to repair. The dock I'm going to repair. And I need to put some sort of a recruitment building in. Well, do I? No. Is this going to be an economic hub? So we're going to put the weaving house in to get even more money. Or public order. Public order, maybe. Yeah, public order. Put the tap room. When it becomes a tier 5, we'll put the weaving house in. And there's another building slot there anyway. Okay. Do that end turn just to see what's going to happen. Please don't destroy another city. It cripples me when you do that. At least it was a forced province region that they destroyed a city in. They are coming back. Britannia. Britannia, or whatever the hell it is. I just say Britannia. Okay, here they go. Oh, we're going to win it this time. Easy auto resolve. Why would you attack when the odds are that bad? Well, at least we put an end to that. Okay. So we can get a bit closer. You dead?
Beyond your comprehension.
Pretty much.
War calls.
We'll rebuild that city. We'll leave a small garrison in there. You can head back over here probably and deal with... vampire corruption's dealt with. I don't need to worry about that anymore. Except you're spreading it here now, you dicks. Oh, no, wait. They're trying to spread it, but they're not. Oh, good luck. Oh, wait. You chaos? Actually, you know, you're chaos. You're spreading chaos corruption. That's at 42%. Okay, we need him over here. Go and deal with that. And what else are we doing? I'm going to boost my garrisons everywhere. And I have that building slot that I was going to build the Reichsguard. Actually, build the Reichsguard. Another end turn. I'd like to just kill these guys. And what's going to happen with chaos, I wonder? Now that everyone's fighting them, I'm pretty sure people will want to confederate with me a bit. I need to deal with the vampires at some stage. Keslev, I think you've got them, and you're retreating. Goodbye. Oh, no, there's another army coming. They are ranked number one, so dwarves have confederated. Are you going to do this battle anytime soon? Two turns so they're running out of supplies, then they'll do the battle. You can stay here for a few turns and just keep replenishing. How's public order? It's at plus 19. If we leave, it's going to be at minus 1, but provincial instability is going down, so it should be fine. Okay. So we're going to throw the weaving house in.
Summon the elector count.
You stay there. Okay, so what they withdrew. How much is this to rebuild? 2,000. That's not too bad. And do we have a lot of excess growth? Yeah, we've got 4 growth, so that's not too bad either. And a good army now to protect it. So, into normal stance. And we'll send you down here. We'll probably send this army somewhere else. How's public order over here? Okay, you need to get back over here. You know what, it's easier just to disband you. And then get a new one. Maybe not. Humble. You'll do.
To strengthen the empire.
Okay.
Yes, son of Sigma.
Get my hero back and hopefully that'll help public order. Why is public order so bad? I don't know. Oh wait. These guys took out the vampire counts. Well, they actually have been really taking out the vampire counts. If you want to merge with me, I'd be very happy. I was meant to end the episode too, wasn't I? Yes, please merge, please. What do you need? What do you want? If I join the war with the vampires and greenskins, you'll probably join me. We haven't even gone after the greenskins yet.
Deliver your missive and then get from my presence.
Non-aggression. Rejected. Come on. I'll give you money. All the monies I've got. Fuck you. Okay, I'll give you a gift.
Deliver your missive and then get from my presence.
Can you not be a dick? I'm being nice to you. Now a non-aggression. Rejected. Oh well, we're still improving, so we'll just let that keep improving. If we go to War of the Vampires, they'll join us. I'm guessing most of this is being raised. How's my empire looking? It's kind of screwed now. It's missing a piece. And I'd like to connect it via that. Another end turn. Chaos, what are you up to? Oh no, now you're in that province? You dicks.
Greetings from Sigma.
Oh, what do you want now? Defend? No! You're a dwarf, go and help your own people. I need to cancel that mission as well. Oh wait, you've got enough shit to deal with. You'll probably go and do that. Hostile agent activity failed. Foolish Bangalore. They say you revel in victory. They say you spend more time erecting monuments. Blah, 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 blah. Extra leadership. Okay. Get my hero in here and get him deployed.
The Empire. I will speak.
It's a lot of corruption in that region. And the vampires aren't even here anymore. I need to kill you. I wonder if these guys want to become my puppet state. That did work out pretty well. Anyway, I need to rebuild this region, so I need to save my money for now. No, I don't. I can colonize right now.
I will.
Oh, wow, that hurts my army so much. Oh god. There's 800 to build the city. Okay, well next turn we can do that. I can put my commandment back in. And I've got plus 9 public order, so I'm going to go for... You're making 2,000. So we can go for 5% tax rate. Which is an extra 100. Extra growth, which I probably need. Yeah, we'll go for growth for now. We're making 200 growth, which is awesome. We should have that rebuilt in no time. And are you going to just attack? One more turn. If you take that, then I'll just smash this city really quickly with Karl Franz, and then we'll be done. Okay, let's... Alright, we're going to end it anyway. So, that's it for today. As always, thank you for watching, guys. The plan is we're going to try and confederate these guys to join us. We need to get public order and shit under control, fix my city. I need to take on these guys, but I don't know where they are. They're up here, obviously, somewhere. Am I better? I might be... I'll just take on... I can take on Mittenland and start expanding. I'll take Marinesburg and Grossel. So I'll take those two and start expanding. I think they've got their hands full with everybody else. And same time, I'll try and get these guys to join me. Then we'll go after the vampires. I mean, they're probably dealing with the vampires on their own. So I could probably declare war on the vampires. And that'll improve relations and stuff. I'm not concerned about chaos at the moment. But yeah, we'll just see how we go. As always, thanks for watching and I'll catch you guys next time.